yesterday,
was it? Yes, mate. Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to the absolute naughtiest sesh video you've ever seen in your life, mate.
Jeez.
My name is Mr. Ravenface, if you didn't fucking know already. That's why, and welcome to my Nass 2019 video. If you haven't seen my 2018 one, it was fucking naughty. I'll tag it up here somewhere. But basically, that's my most viewed video on YouTube to date, which is pretty madness. It's got like 30,000 views. So most of you absolute legends who are watching this one have probably already seen that one and already know what is coming, mate.
Jeez.
So I've got the boys in the background. Got Mo, Tom, Jake and Alex, the absolute wob squad. And not gonna lie, we're hosting a little bit of a meetup for all the absolute sesh heads, and there's a lot of you who are gonna come together and get on this absolute sesh. You guys know that the last ones have been a bit of a fail. I've tried three times now to get off my fucking nut, mate, and every single time something's gone wrong. But not now. I literally drove past. Mate, are you ready, mate? This is the only sober clip they're gonna see. Tell them about the hat, mate.
Right, this is a one of one WOP sample. This is probably worth at least £47,000 right here.
Minimum. Mm. Are they gonna be released, mate?
Have you noticed these as well? Look, they've got like a bracelet.
Oh, fucking hell.
Gun guards, mate.
Oh,
yeah. Gun guards, mate. Oh, yeah. Gun guards, mate.
Oh, wait, have you got a list?
Nah, I don't. I can't
yes,
speak
mate.
Right.
yes, mate.
Yes, mate. Look at this shit, look.
Does it feel weird? Yeah, that's, yeah.
Those glasses are fucking hilarious.
Yes, mate. Yes, okay, sick. So everything from this point onwards is gonna filmed on the iPhone, because there's no way I'm taking this naughty camera with me. I hope you enjoy it. I'm ready. Nass, me and Nass have a special connection. Jeez. Tom, mate, where are the bands, mate?
Where's your whip?
My mum's your whip. It's that small smart car, it's fucking tiny.
No way, where is it?
It's like that woman gets Tesco.
That's sick. We shouldn't be encouraging this, but we haven't bought bands for this festival. Basically, Tom has just made them with all the materials. Jeez, we've got you absolute legends to send in pictures of what they looked like this year. Don't recommend doing it, but we get away with it. So, yes, mate. Yes, mate. Okay, the bands are on. The only differences between these and the actual bands are ours are a bit lighter, mate. Jeez. And then also the little toggle things are a bit different. But I'm pretty confident that nothing's going to go wrong. And if it does, I'm just going to fucking hop the fence, because there's no way Mr. Ravenface is not getting into that festival. So Mr. X, the absolute unknown geezer, has sorted us as well with parking passes. These are meant to be stuck on your window because they're actually stickers. We don't have any stickers. We have a sellotape. Jeez. So I'm gonna prop you boys up here on the absolute wonky donk. That's gonna be me later, mate. Turns out sellotape's significantly harder to undo than I thought. What side do you reckon?
It's meant to be a sticker, so just keep it low key.
We're currently a bit late right now. We said that we'd meet up with all of the absolute sesh heads at 7 o'clock. I'm not sure what the time is right now. My phone is charging because I want to make sure 10 to 7 I have all the battery to get the footage for you legends who weren't able to make it to Nass, or those who were able to make it and you want to relive it. Jeez. This isn't going to be any sort of edit. I just want to catch the artists. Jeez, okay, we're on the iPhone, about to head into the festival. We're sorted, we're a bit late. Buzzing, I'm literally gonna get on an absolute level. Right now I'm pretty sober, but I'm definitely gonna get off my nut, mate. Jeez, I'm excited. We've got some big lineups planned. Parking, easy. Straight through, literally didn't even check our VIP passes, really. To getting into a festival when you don't actually have a legit band is confidence. So I'm probably gonna walk in whilst filming, being like, yes mate, try and get a naughty fist bump from one of the security, and then we're ready. Ready, mate. Mr. Raving Face is about to enter the absolute sesh. We are here. Nothing could go wrong from this point onwards. Just sit back, enjoy the video. Fucking yes, please. Down in one. Down it, mate.
Send it, mate.
Yes, mate. Jeez. Was that it? Fuck knows, mate. I think this is just security now. Yes, mate, made it through security. You know what that means. We are ready, boys! Yes! Yes, fuck me, mate. Jeez, mate, this is actual madness. All the boys have come together to fucking represent the absolute skanking. They've got the merch on. It's gonna be next level, mate. I've been having dreams, splashing in the summer stream, tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen. My body turns to ice, crushing weight of paradise. Solid block of gold, lying in the cold. I feel right at home.
Yeah.
Okay, about half an hour later and we are fucked. Jeez. We are on an absolute level. It's safe to say I'm off my nut, mate.
Go on, girls, get in there, go on.
Oh,
It was at this point that we realised, when we went outside to take a break from the absolute sesh at South Bank, that our mate Marlon had left and there was a mad queue which he would not have been able to get back in if he waited. So with security being around everywhere, he did the unimaginable. He waited for the perfect opportunity for that 1 second window, mate, and just like a gazelle hopping through the grassland, he hopped the fence with no movement whatsoever of the fence. It was so majestic, mate. I could not even believe my eyes. Jeez. Back in the sesh, mate. Yes, mate.
Come on.
sober, mate.
Right.
So me and Mr. Ravenface right here are going to go and interview some fucking shit-faced degenerate children. Right, let's ask them. Let's go and interview the most degenerate-looking shit-faced creature you can find. I don't know. Not these guys. These guys look too fucking sober, right? Right, this guy's on a mission. Yeah.
Hi, sorry,
we're in for an interview. Yeah, we're in for an interview, yeah. How old have you found
Nass
Festival?
Yeah,
sick. Sick, mate, yeah. Is this your first time coming?
That is, yeah.
Is it? Oh, mad, mate, mad. How old are you?
18.
Yes, legend, mate. Fucking hell. Why are you on your own?
Just tracking back to camp.
Just tracking back, mate. Where are your mates?
At the camp.
Oh, you've been away on your own?
Yeah. You wouldn't carry on to the end.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Are you really drunk right now? Oh, drunk. All you've done is it. Yeah. Only alcohol. Oh, is it? Yeah. Why are you lying? You're lying to me. Yeah, you're lying to me. What? You haven't just drunk, have you?
You guys got another Freddy Ketanin.
No! No Ketanin! You wouldn't go and bite that guy's balloon and pop it.
Jeez, boys. What an absolute session that was. I'm fucked. My voice is fully gone. We are just recovering from the sesh. Mate, got back at like 4:30 in the morning. Slept in the car for like 3 hours. Three lads in that little whip. Not ideal. I was on a level the whole night. Majority of it, I was like, mate, I can't even see what I'm fucking doing. I wanted to say a massive thank you to everyone that come and said hello to us. You fucking legends. Trust me, we're gonna take over, mate.
Serum Ninja.
Level. Nass 2019. It's been a pleasure. Yeah. Mr. Ravenface, it's checking out.